Okay, and now I am in that position that the gearbox bolts, they are fastened and tightened, and that the torque reference was 60 Newton meters. And now I am connecting these cables, like in all of, like that one, where is this sign 18, and 18, and in that position I can see in here that there is 18 in here. I take that my tape away carefully, and then I can install this my hose in here. And okay. Now this place is nice, and there was also 18. And I take that duct tape too away. And it's nice that here are those numbers. Okay, now I connect that in here, and then I need to connect this also this metallic fastener, and for that I need tongs and. Then I test it, and then I check it. Where is this? Okay, it was in here. Difficult place, but in carefully, but now it's in place, good. And then I noticed that there is 9, and in here I noticed that here is also 9, and then I connect these two parts together, and this and this part becomes here, and if there is any dirties in here, we need to clean those immediately. There is, by the way, now dirties in that area, and I need now compressed air, and because if there is anything dirties or water or sand in there, they can generate problems, and we must be really careful in here. And then this click. Okay, now I next hook up all of these cables what I have left. And then, when all of these cables are in right positions, I continue. And there is now quite nice situation. Okay, and I continue. Okay, and now I have connected all of these cables and things, and also I have fastened all of those bolts in Tokue French moment. And then one important message. In this Toyota, every component is this safety thing that when we open that part, and we take that out, and then especially when we click that back, in every Toyota's component clicks, that when you connect these cables, please remember this click, that click, because then the wire is okay and this connector. Okay, this was the information, and next I am planning to test start, and I have inserted there a little bit this coolant fluid, and I try to test, and also battery is connected, that how this engine starts, and let's look. I take my keys.